Is here the Harvey boat?
Who wants to know?
Captain Rod.
Hey, are you the captain?
Yeah, Ron Rico. Call me Captain Ron, boss. Everybody does.
Hi, Captain Ron. Martin Harvey. Like you meet my wife and kids?
Yeah, hi, Mrs. Harvey. You old dog, but she keeps your clock wound, huh?
No, that's my daughter, Caroline.
Oh, hey, my mistake. Now, hiya, babe.
Hi. Caroline, honey, maybe you should, you know, put on some more clothes.
This is my wife, Catherine.
Hey, what's happening, kitty?
Hi, nice to meet you.
Whoa!
And my son, Ben?
Hey, say it's what?
Man! What happened to your eyes,
Ben?
Sweetie, that's rude.
Ah, that's all right. Shark attack, Swap.
A shark ate your eye?
Yeah, it happened when I went down off the coast of Australia.
Your boat sank?
Oh, no. Not my boat. My boss's boat. Yeah, we hit this reef, you son of a bitch. Ran the whole coast.
Wait, the Great Barrier Reef?
You heard of it, huh? Smart lady. Well, let's check this thing out, see what kind of trouble this tub's really in, huh, boss?
Yeah, just go, the engine is,
Honey?
Yeah?
Honey, did we get a resume on him?
Oh, no, I'm sure he's fine. You know what I mean? It's already gonna work.
You know?
Okay.
There's no problem. I'm gonna just go down and show him a few things. Tools are on.
You know, I think we should tell him we don't know that much about boats.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about it, dear.
Well, it's a genuine article, all right. Fairchild Marine, 1,200 ponies.
Whoa.
Oil, doesn't it?
Hey, all diesels do that.
All diesels do that, honey.
Yeah. Diesels love their oil like a sailor loves his rum.
Yes, they do. Why is that, Captain Ron?
Well, nobody knows.
Huh.
All right. Now, we're gonna have to check the oil and fill her up every morning before we run up. It's a greasy job, but somebody's gotta do it.
Well, Ben, that sounds like a good job.
It's too important, boss. You'd better do it. Yeah, it'll take it out of the trash, Swap.
Oh, man, that stinks.
Ben.
Hey, Swap. Come here. Listen up. The way our shipboard is, you do your job. You do it good, you get a better job. Maybe you get promoted from Swab to mate. All right, get on it. Yeah, sort of incentive kind of a deal, huh?
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, incentives are important. Learn that in rehab.